We finally left the end zone. Just look at this beautiful scenery. It's marvelous, even though it's a bit different from what we had pictured. We were able to secure a few basic resources and are storing them in our bus. I'm glad we prepared ourselves well for this kind of scenario, especially since our inventory is in the end zone. Well done. Everything you need to know should be right here. I think the time has come for us to at last build ourselves a new home here. Before we can construct buildings at all, we have to assign the profession. All right. Your builders will be ready as soon as construction. The first thing we ought to do is to establish a working water supply. So we'll move on to our first construction contract. Very good. The jetty was completed as planned. Now we have a place where we can collect water. There are other possibilities to gather water too, but the jetty is the simplest and most cost-effective method. We can obtain and store water from different sources, like a jetty, rain collector, or we have now installed a working water supply, and water is now transported from the jetty to our cistern. Now we should focus on food production. It's important to ensure the supply right from the start. A gatherer's cabin, a hunting lodge, or a fishing hut. good work. Crops are another excellent way of getting food because they come. Looks good. Remember that we need the widest variety of food sources to stay healthy. You should also plan ahead for drought periods that might come when it's not going to rain. Stock up on food and adapt your production to avoid bottlenecks. At the beginning, we don't have... Since we now own plenty of resources, we can start to build right up. Thank you. good job. You might want to change this building's working area later on to tell your workers where they should get their wood from. Ah, and for your information, if you want. Very good. Now we ought to take care of collecting scrap. Scrap is one of the most valuable. Great. You can change the working area for the scrapyard, too. We can recycle scrap into 4 Addition. Our people want a place to sleep and live. Cabins fulfill their need for safety and privacy and increase the confidence of their inhabitants. In other words, building cabins increases their willingness to start families and reproduce. Thank you. Besides cabins, you can also provide sturdy houses and shelters as housing. Let's return from You can instruct your recycler to produce a happy settle. Thank you. We categorize environmental radiation into four levels. No radiation, low level, medium level, and high level radiation. The radiation changes constantly and is influenced by weather and contaminated rain. Protective clothing. The tool.